Temperature, so motherfucking good shit like that. Fill it up, then I fill it up. How the fuck that you really want it? Cause I know that you like it, that's why you keep on chasing on it. And I'm beating it up, it's just like I really fucking should've. Then I'm letting you know that I'm the real ass too. And you ain't gonna want nobody else, you ain't gonna need nobody else. Because I'm the only help that you need inside this vision. I'm gonna make you feel so tight and I'm gonna make you feel so good. And I'm the best motherfucker that you ever had, girl. I'm the best motherfucker that you ever need, girl. And I'm just gonna have your toes curl. So intelligent and you know that you the best, that's why the sex so good, girl, really loving it. It's more about bitch, your fine ass body. It's a connection that we have and I'm really loving it. I want you just relax cause I'm loving you. I'm gonna do more things than your fucking legs do. The only thing I need you do to trust me, cause baby, you're gonna record a porno movie. Yes, and I'm gonna do you so romantically that you go love it. Let me help you slip off the panties. I know that your drippings are dripping and wet and it's just I'm gonna make ice cream just off that. And then I wanna let you know, baby, this is our night. This is our night, baby, this is our night. And you're gonna love it, go and melt your body like ice. I'm at your body like ice, I'm at your body like ice.
She says we wanna get deep down. She told me she don't need now. She says she wanna get deep down. I'd rather just go and get you down. I'm gonna get you down. I'm gonna get you down.
The nigga feet, you get a tire up dealing with motherfuckers bullshit. Why you want a man that's gonna pay attention to you? Not give your attention to another, I'm gonna give it to you. And I know that you want it, and I know that you need it. That's why I'm gonna be the man that you were never gonna forgive me. And if you're not doing this job, baby, here's my number. If you're tired and you're sick of the nigga drama. Beautiful woman, you don't deserve it, this stuff. You just need a man who just is gonna show you some love. And the only thing that you need is just a man to be right there. Somebody who acted like they don't fucking care. I'm the man over there, he not appreciating the way that you be looking and the way that you be doing. You be cooking for him, doing everything for him, but washing his clothes and making sure the nigga just eat. I see you staring at me and you want me to come over there. I see you looking at me, that's why you keep rubbing your head. You know you want me to just come over and say something to you. Cause there's something about me that you are attracted to. You've come out here with another dude. Is he treating you the way that you're supposed to? Is he making you feel so good, pleasing all your pleasures, making you feel little like you're doing anything? Or do he just make you feel like you was just another woman?